This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Lutetium is a chemical element with symbol Lu and atomic number 71. It is a silvery white metal, which resists corrosion in dry, but not in moist air. It is the last element in the lanthanide series, and is traditionally counted among the rare earths. It is sometimes considered the first element of the sixth period transition metals, although lanthanum is more often considered as such instead of lutetium. Lutetium was independently discovered in 1907 by French scientist Georges Urbain, Austrian mineralogist Baron Karl Auer von Welsbach, and American chemist Charles James. All of these researchers found lutetium as an impurity in the mineral ytterbium, which was previously thought to consist entirely of ytterbium. The dispute on the priority of the discovery occurred shortly after, with Urbain and Welsbach accusing each other of publishing results influenced by the published research of the other. The naming honor went to Urbain, as he had published his results earlier. He chose the name lutetium for the new element, but in 1949 the spelling of element 71 was changed to lutetium. In 1909, the priority was finally granted to Urbain and his names were adopted as official ones. However, the name cassiopium or later cassiopium for element 71 proposed by Welsbach was used by many German scientists until the 1950s. Lutetium is not a particularly abundant element, although it is significantly more common than silver in the Earth's crust. It has few specific uses. Lutetium-176 is a relatively abundant 25% radioactive isotope with a half-life of about 38 billion years used to determine the age of meteorites. Lutetium usually occurs in association with the element yttrium and is sometimes used in metal alloys and as a catalyst in various chemical reactions. 177 Lu-Dota-Tate is used for radionuclide therapy. See nuclear medicine on neuroendocrine tumors. Lutetium has the highest Brunel hardness of any lanthanide, at 890 to 1300 MPa. Contents 1 characteristics 11 physical properties 12 chemical properties and compounds 13 isotopes 2 history 3 occurrence and production 4 applications 5 precautions 6 see also 7 references characteristics physical properties. A lutetium atom has 71 electrons, arranged in the configuration. Water. Lutetium dissolves readily in weak acids and dilute sulfuric acid to form solutions containing the colorless lutetium ions, which are coordinated by between 7 and 9 water molecules, the average being 3-2. Decay, producing hafnium isotopes. The element also has 42 nuclear isomers, with masses of 150, 151, 153-162, 166-180. Not every mass number corresponds to only one isomer. The most stable of them are lutetium-177 m, with half-life of 1604 days, and lutetium-174 m, with half-life of 142 days. This is longer than half-lives of the ground states of all radioactive lutetium isotopes, except only for lutetium-173, 174, and 176. History. Lutetium, derived from the Latin Lutetia paris, was independently discovered in 1907 by French scientist Georges Urbain, Austrian mineralogist Baron Karl Auer von Welsbach, and American chemist Charles James. They found it as an impurity in ytterbium, which was thought by Swiss chemist Jean-Charles Galissard de Marignac to consist entirely of ytterbium. The scientists proposed different names for the elements. Urbain chose neoytterbium and lutetium, whereas Welsbach chose aldebaranium and cassiopium after Aldebaran and Cassiopeia. Both of these articles accused the other man of publishing results based on those of the author. The International Commission on Atomic Weights, which was then responsible for the attribution of new element names, settled the dispute in 1909 by granting priority to Urbain and adopting his names as official ones, based on the fact that the separation of lutetium from Marignac's ytterbium was first described by Urbain. After Urbain's names were recognized, neoytterbium was reverted to ytterbium until the 1950s. Some German-speaking chemists called lutetium by Welsbach's name, cassiopium. In 1949, the spelling of element 71 was changed to lutetium. The reason for this was that Welsbach's 1907 samples of lutetium had been pure, while Urbain's 1907 samples only contained traces of lutetium. This later misled Urbain into thinking that that he had discovered element 72, which he named celtium, which was actually very pure lutetium. The later discrediting of Urbain's work on element 72 led to a reappraisal of Welsbach's work on element 71, so that the element was renamed to cassiopeium in German-speaking countries for some time. Charles James, who stayed out of the priority argument, worked on a much larger scale and possessed the largest supply of lutetium at the time. Pure lutetium metal was first produced in 1953 occurrence and production monazite found with almost all other rare earth metals, but never by itself. Lutetium is very difficult to separate from other elements. The principal commercially viable ore of lutetium is the rare earth phosphate mineral monazite, Ce, La, etcpo4, which contains 0.0001% of the element. The abundance of lutetium in the earth crust is only about 0.5. Production of lutetium in the form of oxide is about 10 tons per year. Pure lutetium metal is very difficult to prepare. It is one of the rarest and most expensive of the rare earth metals, with the price about US$10,000 per kilogram, or about 1/4 that of gold. Crushed minerals are treated with hot concentrated sulfuric acid to produce water-soluble sulfates of rare earths. Thorium precipitates out of solution as hydroxide and is removed after that. The solution is treated with ammonium oxalate to convert rare earths into their insoluble oxalates. The oxalates are converted to oxides by annealing. The oxides are dissolved in nitric acid that excludes one of the main components, cerium, whose oxide is insoluble in HNO3. Several rare earth metals, including lutetium, are separated as a double salt with ammonium nitrate by crystallization. Lutetium is separated by ion exchange. In this process, rare earth ions are sorbed onto suitable ion exchange resin by exchange with hydrogen, ammonium, or cupric ions present in the resin. Lutetium salts are then selectively washed out by suitable complexing agent. Lutetium metal is then obtained by reduction of anhydrous LuCl3 or LuF3 by either an alkali metal or alkaline earth metal. 2LuCl33Ca2Lu3 calcium chloride applications. Because of the rarity and high price, lutetium has very few commercial uses, however, stable. Lutetium can be used as catalysts in petroleum cracking in refineries and can also be used in alkylation, hydrogenation, and polymerization applications. Lutetium aluminium garnet Al5Lu3012 has been proposed for use as a lens material in high refractive index immersion lithography. Additionally, a tiny amount of lutetium is added as a dopant to gadolinium gallium garnet GGG, which is used in magnetic bubble memory devices. Cerium doped lutetium oxyorthosilicate LS SO is currently the preferred compound for detectors in positron emission tomography. PET lutetium is used as a phosphor in LED light bulbs. Aside from stable lutetium, its radioactive isotopes have several specific uses. The suitable half-life and decay mode made lutetium-176 used as a pure beta emitter, using lutetium which has been exposed to neutron activation, and in lutetium hafnium dating to date meteorites. The synthetic isotope lutetium-177 bound to octreotate, a somatostatin analog, is used experimentally in targeted radionuclide therapy for neuroendocrine tumors. Indeed, lutetium-177 is seeing increasing use as a radionuclide in neuroendocrine tumor therapy and bone pain palliation. Lutetium tantalate Lutau-4 is the densest known stable white material, density 981 grams per cc, and therefore is an ideal host for X-ray phosphors. The only denser white material is thorium dioxide, with density of 10 grams per cc, but the thorium it contains is radioactive. Precautions. Like other rare earth metals, lutetium is regarded as having a low degree of toxicity, but its compounds should be handled with care nonetheless. For example, lutetium fluoride inhalation is dangerous and the compound irritates skin. Lutetium nitrate may be dangerous as it may explode and burn once heated. Lutetium oxide powder is toxic as well if inhaled or ingested. Similarly to the other rare earth metals, lutetium has no known biological role, but it is found even in humans, concentrating in bones, and to a lesser extent in the liver and kidneys. Lutetium salts are known to occur together with other lanthanide salts in nature. The element is the least abundant in the human body of all lanthanides. Human diets have not been monitored for lutetium content, so it is not known how much the average human takes in, but estimations show the amount is only about several micrograms per year, all coming from tiny amounts taken by plants. Soluble lutetium salts are mildly toxic, but insoluble ones are not. See also books, view or order collections of articles. Lutetium. Lanthanides period 6 elements group 3 elements chemical elements sorted. Carat Lied, D.R., ed. 2005, Magnetic Susceptibility of the Elements and Inorganic Compounds, CRC Handbook of Chemistry and Physics PDF 86th ed. Boca Raton FL, CRC Press ISBN. Group pp. Carat, Separation of Rare Earth Elements by Charles James, National Historic Chemical Landmarks, American Chemical Society, retrieved 21 February 2014. Of the rare earths, the designation Cassiopeium with the symbol CP carat AB Thyssen, Peter, Binmans, Cohn 2011, Accommodation of the Rare Earths in the Periodic Table, a Historical Analysis. In G. Schneider, Carl A., Jr., Bunzeli, Jean-Claude, Pacharsky, Vitalij K. Handbook on the Physics and Chemistry of Rare Earths, Amsterdam, Elsevier P. Carat Nielsen, J.W., Blank, S.L., Smith, D.H., Vela Colero, G.P., Hagedorn, F.B., Barnes, R.L., Biolsi, W.A. 1974, Three Garnet Compositions for Bubble Domain Memories. Journal of Electronic Materials 33-693-707 Bibcode, 1974 GEMAT 3693 N. doi, 101007, BF02655293. Paolino, A., Rodriguez, G., Hermida, J., DeMarco, E., Oliver, P. 2015 177 Lu labeled agents for neuroendocrine tumor therapy and bone pain palliation in Uruguay current radiopharmaceuticals PMID. 3-4-5-6-7-8-9-10-11-12-13-14-15-16-17-18-1H. He tu li bbcno f na 3 na mg all cp south close. R4KCASCTVCR Minnesota FACO ni CUZN gage assa. Bridge KR5RB senior YZRNB mo TC RU RHPD AG CD and SNSB. TIZ6C's Balane, CEPRN DPMSMEU Grand TB Di Ho Er. TMYB Lu HF Ta W Re Oz IRPTO HGTL PB by Po at RN. 7FR Ra ACTH Pa UNP Pu MCMBKCFSFMMD No LR. RFD Flat SGBHH's Mount D's RGCN UUT Florida UUPLV UU's UO Alkali Metal Alkaline Earth Metal Lanthanide. Actinide transition metal post-transition metal metalloid polyatomic nonmetal diatomic nonmetal noble gas unknown chemical properties VE lutetium compounds Al-5-Lu-3012-LUCl-3-Lu-2O-3-Lu-Tau-4-C5-2H-72-Lun-5014-Motexafin lutetium. Authority Control LCCN, Shish 85,078,994 GND, 4,168,341-9.